Yeah, so I just tore down this wall here.
Here, let me get out of the picture.
Yeah, get out of the picture. I need you. So I tore down the concrete wall and set up the new wall for the stairs. I had a little bit of help, but you know how they can be. First look at the new stairs, looking pretty good. Look amazing. Got the landing in all nice and solid. Works good. So I got the wall under the stairs put in. The platform, that's all good. I left a bit of a gap there for a potential door.
2x4s are temporary.
Yep. So I pulled up all the temporary flooring and getting ready to put down the permanent floor. It's a little chilly today. So I got the rest of the plywood laid down, and I tore down the rest of the second floor. It's nice and spacious now. So I did a little framing, framed in the patio door and the bathroom over here. Got this little post right here that'll hold up the double I-joist that's gonna run above it. And then I'll just frame in the rest of the kitchen. I got a heater for my phone so it doesn't freeze anymore. But what I'm doing today is taking this wall down and swapping it out for a 2x6 wall. That'll just give me enough room for a fireplace and be a little more sturdy for the floor above. Yeah. got that in. Looks good, it's level. And that should hold the weight pretty good. So I got this double eye joist set in place directly above the other double. And I got where I want all the hangers marked out. I'll tack some of those down. Just tack it in case I messed up the measurements. And then hang off. Should be 10 feet with an extra 2 feet overhang. Should look good. So I got all these in. They're a little bit off. So I'm gonna have to move them over a couple inches just to match with the rest of the studs. And they're a little bit further out than I thought, about 3 foot. But that's fine, because that's still like 6.